Any news on the location of the Boscombe fleet, Thorndyke?
Sorry to report, Admiral, but as of now, there's been absolutely no contact from our reconnaissance ships.
We're rapidly running out of time.
Control's been monitoring all intergalactic travel along the frontier, but so far nothing's come through. The staff's stretched to its limit.
Well, then double the recon patrol. If we don't find that base soon, we have no hope. Let's speed it up.
Patrol ship 5D on scope. Location, quadrant, S6826, N3283, G2467. Approaching planet McQuee at high speed.
Admiral Haynes, we found the Britannia.
Numerous hostile craft in close pursuit.
McQuee, that's where old Kinnison's homesteading. Problem, is it jammed again?
Affirmative. The gears, like everything else on this planet, are worn out.
Really? You including yourself in that remark?
What? And most certainly am not.
I'm sorry, Saul. We'll have to develop your sense of humor. When Kim takes off for Earth, you'll be the only one on this planet I can talk to.
Your son's decision to leave is for the best.
He's 18, my friend. When I was his age, I wouldn't have settled for piloting a harvester. Buskirk's supposed to arrive any minute. How about we wrap it up for today?
Affirmative, Captain!
Look at that! What a piece of junk! Can't believe I'm traveling through space in that rust bucket. Buzzkirk, be careful, will ya? Correct pitch to R5.
Hold your horses, Hotshot. Correcting pitch now, okay? Prepare for contact.
Wait! Too fast! Whew. Hey, pal, your servos need some oil.
What are you talking about? Those Waldos are almost like new.
Oh, sure. No thanks to your finely tuned equipment.
Hey!
Hello. You sure make a...
You've grown up a lot since the last time I was out this way. So tell me the truth, Kim. What do you think of my ship? After all, it is your ticket to the planet Earth.
It looks more like a ticket to the Pearly Gates.
You crack me up. Her name's Inasha Bukaming, and she's quite a find. Huh? A little dusty, maybe. She's built to last. Take this bulkhead, for instance. Solid as a rock. Yeah, like I said. Solid. Real solid. Now, don't get the wrong idea from all this. The Inasha Bukaming's great. Really, see? Good superstructure, eh? Mm-hmm. In fact...
Oh. Hey, Buzzkirk, are you all right?
I'm fine. Kim, check out the engine.
That's okay. I think the less I know, the better off I'm gonna be.
I'll tell you something, Kim. I'm surprised your dad's willing to let you go so far away from home. He's gonna be mighty lonely.
He keeps saying he'll be all right and not to worry.
Typical. He always keeps his feelings private, even if you're real close to him. It's his personality. Huh? Now, who could that be? Kinnison, how are you?
Hey, Buzzkirk, you haven't changed. Not one bit.
Thanks. Owe it all to my Spartan interstellar lifestyle.
Don't suppose I could tear you away from dinner down here.
I'll have to think about it. You know how I love space rations.
By the way, have you seen Kim?
As a matter of fact, he just came on board. I've been showing him this wonderful ship.
Hi there, Pop.
Hello, son. How does the old ship check out?
I told him he should try to get his money back.
Oh, come on, tell him the truth. You like it, don't you?
I know you boys have to leave early in the morning, so why don't you come down now and I'll make some dinner for you.
Good idea. Your coffee is always the greatest.
Hurry up, or you'll have to drink it cold.
Perimeter alarm. Unidentified object approaching the planet.
It looks like a vessel of some sort.
Hmm? Damn it. Whatever it is, it's coming your way fast.
At confirmed speed, I don't think I'll be able to get out of range before that thing hits. I'm having Saul project the time of impact. Buzzkirk, if I don't make it, take care of Kim for me.
I'm on board the ship. What now?
Try to slow it down, son. The controls are basically the same as your psych rotor.
Is it responding?
I think so. I'll try to bring her in for a soft landing.
Thank you.
Come on, Saul.
Affirmative, Captain.
Listen, my father will be here in a minute. Hang on. Huh? What's that on your wrist?
Traced the Bosco. I found the Devil Planet. Must tell Admiral Haynes.
The Devil Planet? What do you mean?
Fortress. The patrol must be alerted. Hellman.
Have no fear, Kimball Kinnison. Fate has chosen you to become a lensman. This lens will guide you on your journey. Trust in the power of the lens.
Hey, why me?
Couldn't have landed that ship better myself. You sure are a chip off the old block, I'll say that much.
Kim, glad you're all right. Great work.
Thanks. I just followed your advice, Dad. We've got to help this crewman. He's in real bad shape.
Hey, this body's not even warm. I'd say he's been dead for at least a couple of hours.
Kim, what's the matter?
I must be dreaming.
Look, will somebody please tell me what's happening here? The guy says bring this to Admiral Haynes, then sparks go off and it's bonded to my hand.
That pilot was from headquarters? He must have been a lensman. But that's impossible. I thought those lenses weren't transferable from person to person.
You're right. Kim's needed for a mission.
Huh?
indicates intense seismic activity caused by gravitational interference originating off planet.
The Boscone must have been hunting that lensman.
That's typical of the Boscone. Blow up a whole planet just because a man they're after happens to land on it.
Planet will reach critical mass in approximately 10 minutes.
Kim, I can't explain right now, but you and Buskirk have to take this ship. I'll outrun them in Buskirk's.
But you can't do that. Pop, you'll never make it.
I don't have time for an argument. Now move.
No, Father. I won't let you go. It's suicide.
What's going on here, Kinnison? Have you blown a fuse?
My boy has been chosen for some kind of an important mission. We've got to protect him. He's a lensman. It could mean our survival.
You're right.
I'm going to be the decoy. Once they're onto me, get Kim safely out of here.
Whatever you say. Godspeed, Gary.
Saul, I think you'd better go with them. Go.
Negative, Captain.
What are you talking about, Saul? My order was very specific.
Understood. But you'll need a navigator.
All right, you can come with me if you want.
Affirmative, Captain.
Excellent. Prepare to leave orbit.
Wait, Commander. There's a ship leaving from the other side of the planet.
Clever lensman. Very clever.
If you allow the Britannia to escape, you will face the wrath of Helmer.
I don't need you to tell me that. Silence, pest! The lensman shall be destroyed.
Captain.
All right. We'd better try a diversion.
Dad! Dad!
Kim!
Boscone in pursuit!
I know.
But you can't outrun them in the Noshable Calming!
Kim, I'm sorry. Listen to me carefully. There's not much time.
Fate has chosen you to carry out a great mission. The Eresians have transformed you into a lensman. It's a great responsibility, Kim. Surrender to destiny, wherever it leads you.
As for me, I have my own role to perform.
Dad!
For freedom, die for freedom.
than die for freedom. That's what your father believed. And the fact is, he helped establish a Galactic Patrol.
I never knew.
He would have been a lensman, too, if his arm hadn't been so badly injured during a battle. He never said so, but it was his dream.
Father.
Kim, fate has chosen you to carry out a great mission. The Arisians have transformed you into a lensman. It's a great responsibility. Surrender to destiny, wherever it leads you.
Lord Helmuth, under my command, we tracked the lensman to the planet McQuee. His futile attempts to avoid capture came to no avail. We destroyed the planet and the lensman for the glory of the Boscode Empire.
A superb accounting, Greedle. But where is the proof that the lensman was destroyed?
I have none, Master.
Greedle, you constantly underestimate the power of the lens.
Sorry, my lord.
Master, I believe this mission was handled poorly.
What? I did nothing wrong!
You destroyed the ship before we identified it!
A fact conveniently overlooked in your report, Commander.
Well, yes, my lord, but no one could survive the destruction. I will comb the rubble for proof!
I have no time to waste on your incompetence! You are now in charge. I must have proof that the lensman is destroyed.
As you command.
Hey, Kim, look what I found. Great, huh?
Where did you get all those weapons?
Oh, here and there. They're all over the place. Pow! Here, catch. Those Boscone were cold-blooded enough to blow up McQuee just to get rid of that lensman, so I think we might need these. See, you never know what's coming down the pike. Best to be ready for anything. Ah! Yeah. What the hell?
Whoa! Whoa! Buzzkirk, what happened? Are you all right?
Oh, who turned out the lights?
Huh?
Huh? You're what?
what?
We hailed the emergency frequency, but there was no response, so we boarded you.
What do you know, Kim? We're knocking heads with the very people we were hoping to get hold of. I'm telling you, we're a couple of idiots.
You're right. Sorry I jumped you.
Whew. I'm just glad nobody was hurt. What happened to the lensman who was on board?
Dead. By the time we got to him, he was gone.
I see. Anybody else on the ship?
Nope. Just us.
Let me take a look at that arm of yours.
I'm sure it's all right.
Well, I'm the nurse. I'll decide that. Captain, come see this man's hand.
Huh? The lens. But that's impossible.
Everybody keeps saying that. But somehow it happened. All I remember is he told me to get it to Admiral Haynes.
Is it causing you any pain or mental disorder?
No.
Really?
Yeah. What's the matter?
Are you sure you're feeling all right?
Yes, I'm fine, I tell you.
The Boscone have tracked us down somehow. Chris, get a report to base, then move out.
Affirmative, sir.
We'll try to hold them off, but the most important thing is to be sure that this man makes it to the Admiral.
I knew I should have taken those classes in crisis stress management.
Yeah, it might have been real helpful.
Henderson!
Direct hit.
We better get out of here. We'll be next.
Headquarters emergency. This is Britannia. Over.
Status report, Britannia.
We're being attacked by enemy ships. Captain Henderson's craft has been blown up.
Sorry about Henderson. Have you located the lensman?
The lensman was killed. His lens was transferred to a civilian from McQueen.
Hey, I have a name.
I'm glad to hear it. Do you mind telling us?
Kim. Kimball Kinnison.
Do you read me, headquarters? We're being fired on. The communicator's been destroyed. I'm transferring the ship to inertialess drive.
I haven't officially met the pilot.
Clarissa McDougal is my name. Chris to my friends.
Hi, Chris. You think we'll be able to make it?
Well, it's the first time I've flown a ship like this.
What?
But the control seems simple enough.
Please let us escape this one time, and I promise I'll never say another bad word. Yet I can't watch. All right, you made it, Chris. I knew you could.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
By the way, my name is Van Buskirk.
Oh, pleased to meet you. I suppose you want to know something about that lens.
Yes, please.
I've been told it's a direct link to the Aresian consciousness. Lensmen are specially chosen and trained in how to use it. Supposedly, the lens can't be transferred.
Yeah, so how did this happen?
Beats me. I guess it's a mystery that nobody will ever be able to figure out. The lensman before you put a coded message in the lens that's crucial to the Galactic Federation. I assume it's important enough to affect the outcome of the Boscone War, and that's why we have to get it back to the base.
That explains why the Boscone won't let us alone. They want that lens.
The ship's too badly damaged to continue in hyperspace. We'll make an emergency landing and effect repairs.
Captain.
destroyed a galactic patrol vessel. I don't know if the Lensman was on board.
I cannot fault you for the accuracy of your report, Commander. But your orders were to kill the Lensman and to retrieve the lens.
Yes, I understand, Your Highness.
Lord Helmuth, I have concluded the Lensman is still on the Britannia, which I believe is headed...
Quiet, you colonial worm!
Blakesley.
Sir?
A Boscone commander should be aware of the facts.
I swear, sir, no matter where the Lensman goes, I will follow.
Zwilk, I am now placing you in command.
I took the liberty of locking onto the Britannia before it went into hyperspace.
Excellent. Now seek out and destroy the Lensman.
The ship took quite a beating, but we'll do what we can.
Well, somehow we've got to repair this inertialess drive, or we'll never achieve hyperspace.
What? Sure we can salvage the parts?
I sure hope so. Now, where's that ratchet? Hey, Kim! Think you can break away from your botanical studies and give us a hand? Kim seems so distracted.
Yeah, well, he just lost his dad.
God! Well, I had no idea. Let me load that one for you. You must be tired.
I'm not very tired at all.
I was real sorry to hear about your father, Kim.
Oh, thanks. Hey, Buzzkirk?
What, Kim?
What do you think of Chris?
She's cute.
You think so?
Sure, kid. Ooh. Yeah, if she were 3 feet taller, I could really go for her.
What?
Help is on the way.
Who the hell?
I can see you now. Hold on.
Thank you.
act like you've never seen a Volantian before. The Fellowship of the Lens is open to all. You should know that.
Let me explain.
Why are you speaking with your mouth? You should be using your mind. Focus your thoughts through the lens. Excuse me. I am Wurzel, and I too wear the lens.
Well, my name is...
Use the lens. Concentrate. Huh?
My name is Kim Kinnison.
Excellent, Kim Kinnison. Now, let's see if we can help your friends.
The plant that attacked you is a lower life form known as a Catalat. It's controlled by the Overlords of Delgon.
Overlords of Delgon? Who are they?
The dictators of this planet. A nasty bunch. By the way, the lens you possess is quite strong. Your cry for help came in loud and clear, in spite of my great distance from you. Supplying the Overlords with thionite for some time.
Thionite?
It's a highly addictive narcotic. The Vascone have kept the Delgonians under their control by supplying them with it. Addicted to the thionite, they do little more than eat and sleep.
It's Chris!
Control yourself.
What do those things want?
No!
Wait, Kim! Self-control at all.
Chris, over here!
If I get out of this one, I promise I'll never gamble again!
I've got you!
Everyone in one piece? Good. We've got to get out of here, quickly.
Who's that?
He's a lensman, too. Name's Wurzel. He's a Volantian.
I don't care where he comes from. Right now, he looks like a gift from heaven.
Been detected. Hurry.
Oh.
that thing?
How the hell do I know?
Buzzker, come on!
Oh, why was that form of such big feet? Look out, here comes another one.
It's coming back. I can feel the vibrations. There on the left. No good. I didn't even slow it down.
Chris!
Thanks, Orson.
Orson, think you can get us out through that skylight?
Good idea. Hang on, everyone, and I'll try to fly us up.
Wurzel, can you get us any higher? Hang on, Kim, you're gonna be fine.
We must take care of Kim's injuries before we can attempt to get back to the ship. Get down.
Hey, maybe we can hitch a ride.
This is no time for jokes. No, Buzzkirk, it'll never work.
Hang on tight, kid. I'll get us out of here. Okay, pal, ride's over. Hey! All right, Shellhead, get us out of here, now!
Don't worry, Kim, we'll be back on board the Britannia real soon.
Commander Zwelk, sensors have detected the Lensman's ship on the planet below.
At last, the end is near, Lensman. You cannot escape.
We'd better get out of here and fast.
I'm afraid we have a bit of a problem. Looks like we're surrounded. Chris, tell me something. Does this ship have homing torpedoes?
It should.
Perhaps we'll have a chance after all.
Wait a minute, that box is a self-destruct system.
I know, and I'm programming it for 60 seconds. We'll have to hurry.
How far do you plan to travel in these torpedoes? It seems like they're kind of small.
They should get us to Rattlex. Someone will have to ride with Kim.
I'll do it.
Oh, no, you don't. Hold on a minute, you two. Kim is my responsibility.
He may need help during the trip, and I'm the only nurse around. Besides, you're too big to fit in the compartment with him.
You know she's right, Buzzkirk. and there's not enough time for us to take a vote.
Oh, Kim.
All ships prepare to attack.
In you go.
Hey, take it easy, will you? It ain't my size!
Destruction. What a pity. I tracked down the enemy as you ordered, my lord, but the lensman chose to destroy himself rather than face my attack.
Good. Now there is nothing standing in the way of my complete domination of the galaxy. Go to the planet Radnix and wait to hear from me.
As you wish, my lord Helmet. And if I may be so bold, with me in command of your mining operation, the Thionite will flow like water. What they need is...
Well, you talk too much. Just obey my orders and leave the thinking to me.
Thorndike, were you able to make out much of anything from the Britannia's last message?
Yes, sir. Central Computer Records has been able to confirm the identity of the person who now has possession of the lens. He's the son of an old friend of yours, I believe. His name is Kimball Kinnison.
Kimball? Kimball's just a boy.
He is the son of a former patrolman.
Even more than that, Gary helped found the patrol.
I'm sorry to report that all traces of the Elder Kinnison were lost in the destruction of planet McQuee. But more important to the war effort, sir, we lost all contact with the Britannia after she entered hyperspace. The lens could be anywhere. We'll just have to wait.
We can't. I think it's time for us to mount an offensive, and our first target should be the planet Radalix. It's known to be an armed enemy stronghold.
Sir!
Besides, it's bad enough watching slobs like you.
Guess you need taught a dancing lesson, tough guy. On your feet. You and me are gonna dance, damn it.
Only if I can lead. The exercise will clear out my lungs. They've been congested from all the thionite dust in the air.
Oh, hey, don't start without me. I'll be down. Out of my way! Get out of the way!
Uh-oh, here come the guards!
Get down, down, down!
Be allowed back into the city if you cause another riot like this one.
It wasn't my fault. I was just helping my friends.
You have no friends. You're a stinking no-good troublemaker.
Hey, you can't prove that. Besides, I perform a valuable service for you people, and I use the term loosely.
Listen here, Runt. Someday that big mouth of yours is gonna bite off more than it can chew.
Yeah, right. Listen, fool. This big mouth of mine has earned me more money than I can count. How you doing?
We're fine, Bill. Welcome home.
Yeah, I'm great.
Mm-mm.
But I'm much better.
You have to get your strength back.
You'll mend better if you rest.
I don't have time to lie around. I've got to get this lens back to the patrol.
Keep your shorts on. After a few more days, you'll be as good as new. Hey, you sure seen this dude who started a fire at the club tonight? About 7 feet tall, built like a buffalo. Took 6 guards to bring him down. He was something else.
I'll bet that was Buzzkirk.
Huh? Yeah, that's the man's name. Well, it's too bad. He'll probably spend the rest of his life as a prisoner working for the Bosco and down that goddamn thionite mine.
I have to go find him.
No, Kim.
I'd think twice about getting out of that bed if I were you, boy.
Please, Kim, you're not strong enough yet.
Hey, lame brain, don't you hear what she's saying? Maybe you'll listen better now. Your body's not up to speed yet, dummy, and I'll tell you something. The fact is, you're lucky to be alive. When I found you at the crash site, I was ready to bury you until this woman stopped me and said she could nurse you back to health again.
Sorry I spoiled your fun.
I might get the chance yet, especially if you try to rescue your friend. That finite mine is constantly patrolled by Bosco and guards. Just forget it. That mine's a prison. The whole planet is. Didn't always used to be this way. Paradise is what it was. Then the Bosco came in and took over. At one time, Radilex was the garden spot of the star system. Now it's a wasteland. People came from all over the place just to work in this mine. Nobody told them they'd end up as finite addicts.
You can't stop me.
Stop you? I came along to help. I knew you'd go after your friend. I've been wondering how long it would take you to sneak out.
Right.
Took Chris a long time to go to sleep, didn't it?
Yeah. So what happened? I thought you both agreed I shouldn't attempt this.
Hey, sometimes a man tells little white lies. Told you, didn't I? Yeah, you're gonna be needing this. Hey, open up, it's DJ Bill. I'm off to the club. I'm late for my shift.
All right, but if I hear one sour note, you're out on your ass. Get it?
No problem.
That's right, no problems. Commander Swilk is here and we want it quiet.
Okay, I'll be good. I'll start a rumble so the guards will come on out. Now, the ventilation shaft that leads you to the third level is right down there. Follow it all the way down. But don't go after Busquake until all the guards are out of there. You got that?
I'm on my way.
And don't get caught! Hey, fool! Don't climb up this tower! You ain't allowed up here! Get out!
When I say down, son, I mean down. Put it in the old box, don't oppress it. Come on, everybody, let it all hang out. Refuse to go back to the mine. Don't want to have to be a slave ever again. What are you doing? Don't do that. All right, you guys.
Another riot at the disco. You three, come with me. You there, stay with the prisoner.
Hey, you, get up. No one said you could rest.
Well, I'll be.
You okay, Buskirk?
Yeah. Get this thing off me, will you? Jim, I thought you were dead.
Ow! I would have been if it wasn't for Chris. Easy there, I'm still sore.
Yeah! Blow everything up! Everyone, fine!
Let's get out of here. How to drive a Picronia, Dem?
Not really.
Great. You gotta push a pedal. Two of them on our tail. One down, and one to go.
Hey, up ahead, there's some more.
Uh-oh. Thank you.
What's happening?
My apologies, sir. The miners have apparently organized an impromptu revolt.
A revolt? Get out there and put an end to it, you idiots! Gigi, see what you can find out. I'll be ruined. Everything is falling apart.
We've got company. You know, I wonder if we overdid it. Huh? Hey! Kim!
Thanks, Buzzkirk.
No problem. Hey, anyway, I owed you one. If we get out of this one, I'll never drink again.
Thank you.
messed up. Yeah, yeah.
As I recall, you told me you'd eliminated the Lensman. Now he's destroying Radulix.
I'm sorry, my lord. I can't imagine how this could be happening.
You're a fool, Will. I will tolerate your incompetence no longer.
Sir, have mercy on me.
Into one this time.
Hey, thanks a lot. Huh? What's that?
It's a galactic patrol vessel. Haines has finally decided to take the battle to the enemy. Kim, your lens holds the key to winning this war. We still have a chance.
Help from you, Bill.
We gave them Bosco and what for? They won't be coming back ever. Radulix is free. Everyone, you're free. You're free. It's gonna be beautiful again like it used to be.
Chris? She's not here.
Watch out, everyone! Stay back from it! It'll burn you!
Lensman, I have a message from a friend of yours.
Kim!
Huh? You monster!
If you think you are capable of saving her, step into the beam.
Helma's too powerful. You'll be killed.
Kim, stay away! Complete your mission!
She's right. Without that lens, the Galactic Alliance will be destroyed.
Don't worry, I'll make sure the lens is delivered all right. But first, I've got to rescue Chris.
Wow. That's more something else. Go for it, Tim. Go for it.
Preparations completed for a full-scale attack, sir.
Good.
Where's Chris? Bring her out, Helmuth.
Ah, Lensman, how good of you to accept my invitation.
Kim! Kim!
God, I'm glad you're safe. Damn you, Helmuth!
I left things in the hands of underlings and incompetent fools for too long. Obviously, if you want something done right, you have to do it yourself.
Must be an illusion.
An illusion, perhaps, but your terror and pain are certainly real enough. You disappoint me, Lensman. Witness the pitiful state of your galactic fleet. They are no match for my powers. A useless gesture. Surrender. Injuring yourself to remove the illusions? Very good, Lensman. Quite resourceful.
Cast aside your gun. You have a more powerful weapon at your disposal. Follow your emotions, Lensman. Trust your heart and your mind. The power of the lens is without equal. It protects the pure of heart.
Very impressive, Lensman. Resistance is futile. I've toyed with you long enough. Time to die. Stubborn fool!
Use your heart. Combat the evil.
Status update. Tell me what's happening.
Huh? It began as an enormous radiation blast, but it's formed into coordinate information transmitted from the lens.
What? You're sure about that?
It's the position of the Devil Planet.
Lock onto it and transmit to all fleet commanders.
The boy came through? Amazing. The power is unbelievable. I hope he's all right.
Helmuth's gone.
You use the power of the lens to protect the one you love.
That's what you meant about using my heart. Chris.
Thanks to you, the Galactic Fleet is attacking my fortress. It seems I underestimated you, Lensman. I won't make that mistake again.
Done the impossible, Lensman. The Adorian fortress has been exposed and the Boscone defenses are falling.
Chris, wait! We gotta go back!
You sniveling upstart!
Chris!
My weapons have no effect on him. Unbelievable! The fortress is coming apart!
Wurzel, do exactly as I say. Come around and fly right for Helmuth's eyes. I'm gonna use the lens.
Understood. Kim, are you all right?
Let's go back!
Your insolence will now cost you your life!
Wake up!
Kim!
waited a long time for this moment, sir.
We owe this victory to Kimball Kinnison and to the power of the lens. We witness the birth of a new lensman.
Honestly, Kim, you're behaving like a child.
Behaving like a child?
Kim's not a little boy anymore, that's for sure.
The Valerian's right. Kim's quite a courageous young man, and he's been given a power unique among lensmen.
That kid got more than courage. He's crazy. I mean, he's crazy about you, Chris. Ain't that right?
Huh?
No, I can't say why, Sugar Lips.
Bill, you're awful. Kim, I think that I, you're wonderful.
That's great.
Yeah.
Chris?
Oh, no, Busker, please. I won't survive it. Please, get out. Leave me alone. Why don't you just come sit down and do something?
Lensman.